Doing great. Okay. I got a choice for you. Are you watching? Cause I saved this for you. Should I try and go to that thing, or should I go to the Erd Tree? Or should I go to the Erd Tree? I need to explore that too, but I'll come back to that. That looks less interesting. Oh. That's an artist guy? A tower. It stopped. It started again. Supposed to do here? How do I get on top of this thing? I have to wait until it's somewhere? I don't think you can. You think I need to climb up his legs? I guess I could try. Seem right. Hold on. Well, I'll try a different one, but this doesn't look right. I think it's doing a fine job of that itself. Fuck. The clapper with my what? I can't even aim high enough. I don't think I can accurately hit the clapper. I hit the bell, it went pink. I wanted to come under here to see what it looked like, but I think we need to jump onto it from above somewhere. I think I need to wait until it goes. It's a little vine. I think I need to wait until it goes somewhere close to some random cliff. I don't know for sure. That's my best guess, though. I don't really have any other. Okay. Did something, but I feel bad. I don't wanna hurt it. Hold on. Oh, it's got like stuff on it. Okay, let's knock all that off. Hang on. Let's focus on this one. Skulls. Having a lot of trouble. Oh god. Huh? Until, because you don't know which direction it's gonna turn in. Watch, this one's gonna move next. Because it keeps. Something changed? No. See, look, which way is this one gonna go? See? You don't know which way it's gonna go. On the ground too, over here, for me to pick up. Yeah, I lost it. Is this one clean? No, it's not. Th- This actually looks... Ooh. This actually looks more like you can jump on it now. No, you can't. Okay, this one looks pretty... Oh, God. Is it trying to stomp on me now? No. I think that one's clean. Let's work on this one now. Need to really watch out for... God. I swear to God, sometimes it tries that. Oh God, something's happening. Oh no, it's coming down. Oh no, or oh yes, it's coming down. No, I did not. Not all of them. Oh Lord. It's settled. I think it's done. I don't think it's game back up. Wow, that was cool. I guess you didn't have to clear off all of them. This is like the coolest thing I've seen. Oh no. Can't go all the way around. Seems pretty at peace now. I don't think it's getting back up. I do too. I think I was guiding it, like hitting its legs would make it make those legs move in a certain direction, and I needed to steer it to a certain place. Guess who knew it. Insert head here. Is that like a crown? It looks like it's supposed to be a crown. And insert head here. Face destroyed. Maybe it's just like that. Okay. I bet this is gonna, like, teleport me. Huh? Remembrance duplication menu? What? What? Wow. That's nuts. That's really underwhelming, too. That's it? This cool thing, and the only thing inside is a way to duplicate your boss souls. I'm honestly extremely disappointed by that. Oh wellies, I guess. Like all things in Dark Souls, the solution to something you don't know is smack it. Is it on the map now? No. Maybe it'll be moving again. After I, like, respawn. Okay, well, I was gonna go to here. Arterial leaf. Nice. And then legs, oh legs. That's a good message. ridiculous. No, this thing. I'm about to get dunked here. I got lucky that my damage is this big. I'll check in a sec. The guys that were here, the same ones I found in Caelid. The automaton weirdos with the... Yeah. I also use my flask, my physics flask, which gave me a damage boost. That was useful too. Yeah, that thing was weird. Where did the hole downstairs go? I lost it. Oh, there it is. Ambush shard. Talk. Who's this? Look at this dude.
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist. You frothing degenerates.
What is going on here? Why are there so many spirits here? Get out. Oh my god, it's constant. I can't really. This is as good. It's a mask. No, it's a statue as a head. Yeah. I am.
It will do no good, I swear.
Am I supposed to do something to this guy? Yeah. Let's see if I punch him one time. I'm trying to break the bonds. Weird. Weird that there's like no other thing going on here. I got something, a spell, I think. Ambush shard. Strikes from behind with projectile fire from a distance. Huh. It automatically targets from behind. That's kind of neat. Strange place this was. I wonder if there's something you can do with, to help that person if you've done some other storyline. What is this place called? Witchbane Ruins. Okay. What's this thing? The fact that your horse is immune to poison is amazing. Well, I guess I'm exploring this beach. Oh god, there's gonna be crabs. like a land octopus. They keep having them in different places. No, it's not the same beach. I know. Same beach. This beach is much bigger than any other beach I've been on. Look on the map. Look at how big this beach is. It goes all the way from here down to here. This beach is huge. This beach is like the entire west coast of Australia. This is Australia. Entire west coast. It includes Perth. There's gonna be crabs too. Something like that, but what's up with this? Golden 5, good lord. This was a mistake. It's interesting that there's so many of them here. They're strong. You can survive two hits. Sometimes I don't hit. Really sure why I'm killing them, but there's it's interesting that there's so many. I ran out of stamina. Swinging my sword. Committed now. Mushroom. He dropped a mushroom. I'm hoping something miraculous will happen when I get all these guys. Yes! I knew it was worth it. Why are those guys even there? So how far out can I go here? Message. Skull. Don't look like a whole lot is going on out here. Unfortunately. Yeah. Wasn't nearly as interesting as I thought it would be. What's up, Smokeleaf? Smokeef? No. Not Smokeleaf. I think they're made of mushrooms. A fungal growth. So I don't really need to kill any of those guys either. Welcome to the stream. Well, there's a grace point. Let's hit that real quick. Mushroom. Oh, there's a dude in there. Oh, nice. Merchant! Yellow Santa. I found a variety of different colored Santas.
There's been an age.
This guy doesn't have a
face.
This is a mask.
How can I help here at the end of the earth?
What is that? Oh! Reusable. Nice! Yeah. Let me look at all the things here. What's this? Oh, this is the currency that I was missing before. He also, yes, usually they sell a few. Oh, there's the Zweihander. I was wondering when that was going to rear 4,000 right now, but I could pop some more souls for it. What's this? Oh, okay, it's, nope. I'm not gonna use the Zweihander. I don't actually like the Zweihander in any of the Souls games. It's a talisman, so you have to equip it. Always buy the notes. I need to. What's that? Maybe. I don't have that much stuff that's worth selling, actually. It all sells for very, very cheap. I'll get a lot back. I have soul items that I can crack to get the money I need, which I probably will. I want to buy. He only sells one of these. I want to buy this and the three keys. I need 10,000 souls for that. Maybe I'll come back. Yeah, that's pretty cheap. I just don't have it on me right now. I don't know if I don't need them. I just need to remember that they're there for when I do need them. I have 4 right now, so I'm doing okay. Yeah. I guess these are a little cheap. So what did I get? I got. Where's the lantern? Let's see. You have to equip it on here, probably, right? Or, maybe I can put it on here? It's a tool, right? So I should put it on. There it is. And hey, lantern! Should I just keep it on all the time? Does it interfere with sneaking, I wonder? Like the Bloodborne lantern? It does kind of look like that, doesn't it? I remember a purplish glow in Bloodborne, though. Okay. How many times I gotta call you, boss? Okay, let's continue exploring the beach. So far there's not a lot going on though. How come that did one? Oh, it's because they didn't know I was there. Did extra damage because it was a sneak attack. They do not give a lot of souls. End of beach. Where's next? that off. What's this? A graveyard? Apparently haven't been there. Notice me any moment now. Didn't see me yet. Cool. Okay. Next up, we're going to the Erd Tree. Also see now whether this thing gets back up and starts moving around. Oh, my lantern turned back off. Go to all right. Ready for this? Honey? Erd Tree Avatar. Oh, he's got some health. Oh my god! I didn't expect that. Cool. Cool. I guess I need to stay away from that when he does it. God, he got me! Oh, good range on that. Cool. Alright, here we go. Get out of the way! Dang it! Yeah, just gotta kill him. That looks very cool, that hammer, yes. If you can get it. So he was not even an interesting enemy, he was just a regular enemy. Opaline Bubble Tear. Crimson Burst Crystal Tear. Doesn't sound like the physics. You dropped the physics. Cool. All these pot dudes are around here. Oh! Yeah. He's cool. Let's see what else we got at the base of this Erd tree. Usually there'll be a bunch of dung beetles. Can I climb this? Really. What? I don't think that's true. So that was the second thing I waited on. Chat. Yeah. No, let's just do it. It's alright. I hear singing. Oh, yeah. Is this where those, oh, yeah, there's, like, a dude down there that's singing in Latin or something. I've already fought that. It's just a regular, it's not even a special enemy, really. It's a little bit bigger. It's not a boss or anything. It's just a special bat. It sounds like actual Latin. It's kind of strange. It's an uglier bat singing. Okay, so this is done. Remove that marker. I was gonna go down here, I guess. Explored most of this, I think. Yeah, I went here. I think I checked all that out. Actually, I'm not 100% sure I went down here. Well, I probably have some more souls. I can buy this stuff from this guy. 3,000. I can buy a little bit.
Back. Unusual. Did this aged merchant have something that caught your eye?
Yes. Look at that guy. He's got a dog head.
Have a safe trip.
These markers? What markers? Oh, so you're dying. I misread what you said. Yeah. Let's put a marker here. And I went to that graveyard, didn't I? So I guess I did go down there. So I don't think this is interesting. Alright, I think we're done there. Let's go to... Okay. Messaging. Snoopy awake? So I have some choices about where to go. That's probably true. I don't think anybody can get everything in one playthrough. This game's pretty ridiculous. I've been avoiding exploring Caelid, but maybe it's time to explore Caelid. Maybe I can go back to this crystal tunnel and explore it the rest of the way. I think I might. Well, the problem with going to NG++++ is that everything resets. Conflicting quests. Oh, interesting. Okay, I am back here. I'm now gonna go back in here and try and fight the dudes in here that were way too hard for me last time I was here. This is the first time I've been back since getting a reasonable weapon. Last time I was here, I was with an unupgraded starting weapon. It was terrible. That's pretty good. Here comes trouble. Yeah. He's pretty messed up. This guy? Sounding the alarm. I thought. Can I get these? What is that? Smithing Stone 5? Get out! Oh my god. That's the highest level one I've seen so far. Dude, no way. There's more of those in here. Another one behind there. I have to get to it. How? From above. Or no, around back like this. Yeah, get it. Another Smithing Stone 5. Yo, that's ridiculous. This place is loaded. Yeah. I'm gonna die. Had the long thing out. They hit hard. Those smithing stones on the ground are definitely not gonna respawn. If they do, that's... No, that's impossible. Firebomb's not doing that good. Everybody likes different stuff. Oh, Garbo, he saw me. I'm gonna wait for him to come down. Coming down or what? Not gonna come down? Huh? I didn't kill his turtle. Shell was just on the ground somewhere. I'm not a monster either. Sorry, your stuff looks good, so I need to get it. Lord. Oh, I mined it straight off his back? Is that what happened? I'm not sure, actually. The main question is, how do I get to that guy up there without having a real problem? Oh no, I mine the stuff that he's mining. I think that's what happened. Digger's staff. Time to bail. I need that guy to come down. Definitely sounding some kind of alarm. Is he coming down or no? I'd love to be able to hit that guy. Get him down! Come down from there! Come down and fight me! Worthless! Jeez, he's mad. Nope, nope, nope. Nope. This sucks. got another problem. Is this guy? Okay. That's a good, like, I wish I could be doing that right now. I just need him to come down. Jeez. Is he never gonna come down? Oh god, the hit! May have to run up there and like jump onto the roof or something. There we go. It's go time, baby. Get him. Yeah. Woo. Okay. I have used magic buffs before. I heard magic is good in this, and there's a lot of really like interesting spells and stuff, so I think I might at some point. Believe it or not. Okay. Let's I wanna figure out how to get through there. Oh man. I don't know if I'll be able to anytime soon. Need to keep an eye out for those guys though. Skellipedes or whatever. Oh, it's like a whole way over here. Aha! This is how you do it. There's like a whole way there. Now, let's explore this. Man, which way should I go first? If I go there, I don't think I'm coming back. Oh, I might be able to hop over the side to get back out. I don't know. Oh, there's a thing on the beams up there too. I mean, I'm a sucker for this, so. What did I get? Cuckoo Glintstone. I think I've gotten a few of those. These. Doesn't seem very good. What's up, wombat? La la la. I was gonna look at. Oh yeah. Oh, to plus 15? Yo. Plus 15 is usually max. So there's no like largest thing that you need to get it the last way. Last bit of the way. Well, I guess I'm over here now. For better or for worse. Can you not? Oh my god, he has... I clearly don't have the right kind of weapon to hit this guy. I need to upgrade my hammer weapons. Let's put on... Let's take this bad boy for a spin. Warm glow. What did I just get? Nothing? Oh, I got another one of these. It just didn't show it on the side. Fire, you say? Incorrect. Try fire on what? Somber Smithing Stone 4. Back is doing fine. Oh, wait. I skipped 3. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Skellipedes? Is this the same room I was in? I want to say yes. That's where I just was. I'm going up. Yep, that's where I hopped over and... Yep, okay. Good. So I missed some stuff down there that I need to explore before I continue doing going here. Oh, Skellipede alert. Think I can get that guy? Jeez, this place is loaded. Somebody sounded the alarm there. Oh, he's here! Okay, thank God he came down. That makes my life a lot easier. The last time I was here, oh, something teleported me to here. Not from here. Alright. I do a lot of crouch walking in this. The element of surprise is not to be underestimated. Oh, there's a Skellipede. He's having a little nappy. A little napoo. Oh my God! It's hit like a truck. I think I need to drop back down and get the stuff below. This looks like a somber right here. Yep. Somber 4. I'm gonna drop back down. Oh, there's two different ladders. Is this a kick ladder? It's a kick ladder. Yay! Long neck disease. It's a shortcut. I don't have to walk. If I die, I can just climb right back up. We're just gonna go right by this guy and it's gonna hit me. Didn't hit me. I feel like I'm about to go off the edge though. Ooh, another rune arc. That's a really good item. Yeah, I have 2 now. Okay, so I might actually try one. Number smithing down 5. Okay, I'm gonna try this right now. I've been holding off on doing this because I wasn't sure what it's gonna do, if it's permanent or what. I'm gonna use one now that I have one. I don't know if it's... Here we go. That looks like it's just a buff. Oh my gosh! It's +5? +5 to all stats is what I think? Yeah, wow. Well, Okay, that's definitely a temporary buff. I was really hoping it would be like a permanently raise all stats by like plus one, but no. Okay, so that's kind of a waste. Kind of wasted that. It's okay. With this much limited supply, I wasn't really going to use them anyway. I think I missed something here. Where are those guys? Oh. Did I just miss them way below? Is there an item or anything there? Oh, there is. Oh yeah, I don't think I could get here before. There's an item there. Things are. Things seem useless. They didn't notice me. Fantastic. Dragon wound grease. Me in that animation, baby. Yes. Oh, that was great. Huh? Yeah, yeah. Over. Faithful Canvas Talisman. Take a look at that. I do it sometimes. I knew it was a talisman. The main problem is, even if you do that, you need to figure out what category it is. And I knew the talismans. I only have a few of them. Oh, useless. Yeah. I don't like getting surprised by stuff. Is this a loop around? Take a little peek around this corner first. There's nothing here. Okay. This guy's drop a decent number of souls. heavy. Okay. Oh my god, honey, look, look! Please no! Oh no, I'm badly equipped for this. I need to get in a weak spot. Maybe his tail? I think this is a tail cut situation. That seems bad. You got lucky there. Ow. Wow, cool. This thing's rad. Falling Star Beast? Does not like me to... I have not done a lot of damage to it. Didn't like that. Ooh, nope, he finally got me. That's gonna hurt. Not dead? Oh, maybe I'm dead? Can I heal, please? Not going well. Ooh. Oh, dang it. But I am. But it has a lot of defense. I think I have the wrong kind of weapon to attack this thing. Is there a stake? No, there's not even a stake. I have to go all the way through that area to get back to it. Just before this, I was playing a lot of Monster Hunter. Like, I had... Oh my god. Yeah, some. A little bit. Oh man, I have to get all the way back there. Not great. It's a long way to go back. Sunbreak? Well, sunbreak. Somebody noticed me. I'm gonna die. I can't believe I got away from that. I have not played Rise. Only, because it's not on the Xbox. I didn't get it on PC. I've only played World. really nowhere else to go here to get a better run back. Okay, I'm not getting charge attacks in this one, so we're gonna do jump attacks instead. Are you kidding me? Just trying to get my souls back. Forgot about that. That's new. Move, move, move. Still got me? I thought that was three hits. Missed! Oh no! I was late. Early in me. I think he's going to be much more vulnerable to something like this. Go to the round table. Oh, I can't? To walk back outside. I'm gonna upgrade a strike weapon for this. Because I think it's gonna do a lot more damage. Some soul items, though. So first of all, let's see what some ashes do. I haven't seen this. What's this thing? Anyway, it's useless. Okay. So, oh, yeah, alright. Let's just take anything heavy. Drops its base damage, increases its scaling a little bit. Yeah, I think I need a bonking stick right now. Let's look at my... I think that's the one I'm going to use. The Warhammer thing looks cool, but I like the scaling on the other one better. Let's see what I have here. 12, 14. That's enough to get this pretty high up. I'm just going to need to pop probably about... Here, we'll sell...
To you for no matter its layout, you're out.
Let's sell. Oh, I'm at 80. Oh, I can only hold 99 of these, so let's sell. I'm probably gonna need. Committed. Okay. That's pretty good. I'll switch to it at the boss. We're still 4,000. Jeez. Popped too many souls there. Let's go back to that merchant and buy something then. Spend my souls because I'm about to lose them. Oh god, where was he? He was down south? Nope, not him. Western Australia. Yeah. Wait until I think he turns around. No, I'm not poking anybody's. What? Maybe he doesn't turn around. I thought he turned around. Can't get up there. I have to jump from higher up. Now he saw me for sure. Ow. Here we are again with this guy. Oh god, he like sounded the alarm. Can you come down, please? Man, I hate this guy. Drop down, you fool. Ah. Taunting him right now. That move is the one that I really don't like. There he is. Yeah, those are pretty cool. I don't have to deal with them every time. Okay, different weapon now. Like, I have a different weapon. One. You should probably see how this thing's moveset works, huh? Okay. 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 Looks cool. Good combo. It's pretty fast. It's faster than the hammer, that's for sure. Oh, I shouldn't have drank that. Oh. Not a good start. Oh my god, I couldn't get out of that. I haven't hit him yet. Well, the damage is a bit underwhelming there. And the reach is much, much worse. Oh my god. What do I do there? Ow! I'm dead! Ah! I thought this would do more damage, but it really didn't. I mean, I should try and just hit its side more instead of its, face. I think the greatsword was doing more damage. And I'll put it back on for the run back. This guy's hard. And no summoning in there either. Is there a way to go up this way instead? Oops. Oops. Now we have a problem with that. Wow, they didn't notice me? That's amazing. Always have to check that nobody's following me. We will try again with the new weapon. Got to buff. Oh no, he got me. Come on. That timing is weird. Dang it. Well, I'm sort of disappointed at how little damage this is doing. I think I'm going back to this sword. Gets better reach and more damage. I wonder if it'll stagger better with this, but, like, I don't know. How do I put things? Switch to chest. Let's see. There we go. That's better. No. That's better. Wow, the damage is so much lower. 164 plus 112? 213 plus 147? Oh my god. This thing's disgusting. It's only one more upgrade than it. But I guess you can hit a lot more times. The swing speed is a lot. Yeah, I guess it's the swing speed. It makes the difference. I need to not try and rush for my souls at the beginning of the fight. you sneak the whole way there, that guy doesn't notice you. That's great. That hit me? Ooh! I'm gonna die. Oh, that's three hits. I don't know how to get away from that third one. Do I just have to sprint and hope that I get away from it? Drink my juice. This boss is hard. Always on my back foot. I can't. I haven't. Oh, I lost my souls. Okay. Really? No. I mean that always helps, but not necessarily. He has a lot more health than the other bosses I've fought so far. This is like more like what I should be fighting, probably. Uh-oh, this is a problem. That was a problem. Missed him. First time. It's pretty cool. Man.
Toast of fingers.
You know it. I have a feeling it's got a really good stagger on its face if I can just hit it. Oh my god, get out of here! Oh my god, it was so fast. I can't even roll through some of his stuff. I have trouble getting the timing of rolling through some of his stuff. Basic stuff. If I can't roll through that, I'm never gonna beat this guy. Time to run back again. Annoying. If there wasn't that ladder there, I could probably run back a lot faster. I don't think there's a better way to run back. Large dog in a small cave. Hey, St. Nicholas. Yep, you're right. This is probably the hardest boss I've encountered so far. I know you guys are going to say that there's harder ones coming up, but so far this is probably the hardest one I've seen. I don't know about that, but... guy is so dead. 600 souls just for that one guy. I died so fast that my souls were outside. Oh my god, his hooves hit me. No, come on! Tried to dodge out of the way, but no, he just ran me over. I'd say like half of my attempts have been like that. They just immediately ended. I can't even get the fight started. Running back is not too bad, but it's a little bit slow. It's a sneak back. They're definitely worse run backs. Like, friggin' New Londo. Neato, when you last had a fire link. Yeah. No, move! No, God, come on! Get out! Oh my god! I can't even start on this guy. I had a couple decent attempts before. You know what? I should look again at my physics, because I got some new physics and I never checked them out. This is new. Wow, just reduces damage? Provides significant damage negation. Well, I mean, effect only occurs once and will expire after a certain duration. I mean, Yeah? It's always for a certain duration, right? Gradually restores HP over time. That's kind of cool. Let's see. Does this not have a duration? Does this also not have a duration? What? I just assumed that, you know, I assumed that this physic thing was just a temporary buff, but some of them look like they might last forever. Like, permanent HP regen? That's kind of amazing. Well, I mean, it's useful. I didn't even consider that some of them might be permanent. I should check it out. Oops, that guy's getting shot in the back and trying to climb up. Hey, this guy's got my weapon. Significant damage negation has a nice ring to it. Oh! Thanks, honey. To notice it happening. No! Tail hits there too. The damage is okay if I can actually manage to hit him. Yeah. I bet that eye takes a lot of damage if I can hit it. What do you mean? I can get put to sleep. That hasn't happened yet, though. Honestly, can't tell how much that flask saved me. Whether it helped at all. The problem with the hammer is it's really short. I've been spoiled by how long this thing is. But I don't need to parry this guy or repost this guy. Probably just hit him again. Yeah. This guy doesn't give a lot of opportunities for attacks, so slower weapons with larger damage are probably better than ones that have to attack more. Nevertheless, I keep trying to hammer sometimes. Ah, God! Ooh! Oh, I see. It's a... Dang it! I was hoping I'd stay on the ground long enough. So the bubble prevents one hit. It's not that good. I think HP regen might be better. The one that improves dodge rolls might be interesting. Might give me enough iframes to get through some of this stuff. I don't want to come to depend on it though. Because then when I have to take it off, I get confused. Mess with my muscle memory and stuff. Hey, that's... not me. Somebody else has the turtle shield. We good. Not it. Dead. Not drinking my flask before going in, that was a huge mistake. Try and make this hammer work. It's just not as good, the hammer. He's down. Oh. Alright, here's a hit. That's nothing. Gah! That's gonna hit me. Alright, hammer. I thought he would be like more vulnerable to smash, but some reason the hammer's just not as much, not enough damage. Give up. Give up on that. I think its base damage is low. I probably shouldn't have sunk too much material into it. Its base damage and its scaling damage is quite low. Like, how much scaling damage am I getting from this sword right now? It's B scaling, and I'm getting plus 147. Yeah, that's a lot better than this. Not to mention its base damage. That guard break sound is so satisfying. Nice punish. Dang it! I really have to learn. Oh, you can summon in here. No way. I can actually summon in there. That's cool. I don't know how I'm gonna have the time to summon without the guy killing me, but that could help a lot, actually. Then again, my jellyfish will probably die in one hit, so. Missed. Not great. I'm gonna die. That's dead. He's two sets of mandibles. Pincers or whatever. May not end up I may end up switching off of this guy. Not really seeing the trajectory right now. Back to this guy later. Dang it! I really need to read that better. I'm dead. Dead again. Really need to read that better. I'm panic rolling, and then he gets me in the middle of my rolls. I want one more, like, halfway decent attempt against him. I haven't even seen his second phase. Dog design, indeed. Yes. Dang it. I don't know. The tentacle ball, it dropped from a random land octopus. I don't know why. Dang it. Shouldn't roll away. I should roll towards. That was an okay attempt. I don't know if it was a random drop or if it was a particular one that drops it. It was just one of those little ones too. Not a big one. You gonna take NyQuil? Excellent for negating strikes. What does that mean? Does that sound like you should be helping here? What's that guy doing? Doing some fancy thing. Combo. Honestly surprised I survived that. No! Can't even sprint out of it? Down for that. That's not what I expected. Shouldn't that hurt him too? Ah, I tried to roll that. It didn't work. Why? Sometimes the rolls don't seem to work. That was the best attempt so far, though. Oh no, he went to second phase there. Yeah, he did. That was new. Don't worry, Wolf. I'm going somewhere else. I've been dying to this guy constantly. Okay, I should go to bed too. Maybe one more attempt. No. I'm gonna go to bed. This guy's hard. I'm gonna go somewhere else next. Come back to him later when I don't know what's gonna change about me. I guess at some point I might end up having to level up Vitality. Like, really, he's just like almost one-shotting me. He's two-shotting me, and some of his combos are one-shotting me, so that's not great. Okay, off I go. I'll see you guys later.